great floor. You can do this.
The show is amazing.
I'd
say they're super strong artists right across the board. And the one thing I really liked is that everybody seems to have their own voice, which is really nice to see.
All the art that I've seen here tonight is gorgeous. It's absolutely amazing. I've seen a lot of different artists. I've been to a lot of different events, but Max the Mutt for sure has some phenomenal talent.
They're definitely teaching the right fundamentals here. And everybody's come out, you know, really well. They present their work so professional. They're so well-mannered. Because I see a lot of portfolios daily, I get about, you know, 1,000 portfolios sent to my email. To see portfolios like this with what we're looking for, with design and presentation, and sort of having character, I think it's definitely impressed me, for sure.
Sometimes you might expect with, like, students coming right out of college, if they say, well, there's probably still a little bit more learning to do just to be applicable with, like, current techniques and current... But, like, everyone is good to go now, which is pretty incredible.
How does it feel to be at industry events?
Feels really good. Like I said, for long years, it feels great to be done. And I think it shows on the boards around here. Everyone's put in a lot of work. Everyone's developed so much over the last 4 years. They're from technique and style. It's amazing.
How was your experience at Max the Mutt?
It's very good. With a lot of hard work. Every single year is packed with a bunch of different things. It's kind of like a stepping ladder. It's like a progression. Like, you start off something that's about basics, and then you work your way up, and then the final year is kind of like what you want and what's individual towards you. So it's super awesome.
I learned so much. Instructors were brilliant. They were great. Taught us so much. Just when you think you can't get better than you've already gone, you just break through that wall and you just get better and better. And it's very reassuring and positive. And I like that. Yeah.
It's not for the faint of heart. Like, know what you're getting into. It's going to challenge you in a lot of ways, but it's worth it. I mean, like, to look at this compared to my, like, sketchbook applying to the school is night and day is a understatement, or a fortnight apart, you know?
Would you recommend Max the Mutt?
I do. There's something, I think maybe because it's smaller and they get more one-on-one, it just makes them stronger when they come to work. So there's something good that they're doing here, so I always come back.
Absolutely. The quality of work is so high. Like, I'd say almost everyone here would probably land a job. And even in the past, Max the Mutt students have grabbed a lot of the jobs at, like, Ubisoft, Mercury Filmworks, you know, you name it. They're all around.
If you would like to learn more about Max the Mutt or want to pursue a career in animation, concept art, or sequential art, click on the link that the arrows are pointed to in the box below, or go to www.maxthemutt.com.